desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man as hot as hollow.